Ebony Williams. Persistence, precision, positivity. Your career has been defined by hard work, determination, and positive defiance, tempered by the blood, sweat, and tears of an Olympic athlete. As a child, your smile could light up a room, and you used that light to build your craft, always working harder, longer, and with more precision to achieve your own definition of personal excellence. As an African-American woman from Dorchester, Massachusetts, you would defy cultural, social, and economic boundaries and every racial and gender boundary that hindered generations in the craft before you. People took notice. The world took notice. Whether at the Roxbury Center for the Performing Arts, City Dance, the Boston Ballet, and later the Boston Conservatory, your abilities, your intensity, and your talents have moved your friends and community.
One thing that Ebony really does is she always gives it her all, whether she's speaking to a class, whether she's choreographing a piece. And I think what the students see is that being a performer is not just about talent, it's about giving back to the community, giving back to others, and always being a good person.
Your unyielding determination would place you at the renowned Cedar Lake Contemporary Ballet Company. And for over a decade, you further developed your skills, your art, and your brand as the ballerina with the hip-hop edge. It is no surprise that your unique talents, zest for life, and impeccable style would attract some of the biggest names and companies in entertainment. Each has sought to bring your movement, your ability to translate sounds, rhythms, and light into movement to their franchise.
Really, Ebony's strength is her versatility. She's an amazingly versatile dancer. She can do ballet, point, modern, jazz. Anything she does, she bites off 100% and does it. And does it well. All the single ladies, all the single ladies, all the single ladies, all the single ladies,
all the single ladies, all the single ladies, all the single ladies. Now put your hands up. And then there's Beyoncé. Whether by fate or serendipity, you have shown how the synergy of music and dance can elevate and call attention to the simplest of messages. Your work with Beyoncé, and its evolution since, has inspired a generation of women, young and old, to stand up, speak up, and believe in themselves. Ebony Williams. For your uncanny ability to translate music and emotion into movement. For your unyielding defiance in the pursuit of excellence. And for your joie de vivre and its impact on the art of dance. We recognize your achievement.